This game is called Pyramid, which is similar to a solitaire game where you are trying to make tens with two cards, or if there's just a single 10 card. And so what's going to happen is you are going to remove the face cards and jokers from your standard deck and set them aside. And then you're going to build a pyramid of six rows starting at the top, because the next row overlaps the previous row of cards. And so now, what you're trying to do is make tens. And so as you see, I can only make tens here on the first row because the other cards are all overlapped. And so as I begin to make tens and remove them from the game, I now start to open up cards from the second row that I could use with the first row. I can't use the six here because the seven is still overlapped. And so looking here now, I don't have any way to make tens. And so now I'm going to flip over the top card with a nine. Does not work. So I need to now flip over a new card, which is a three, which now I could use to make a 10 with this seven or this seven. But I'm going to choose to make a 10 with this seven to continue on with the row. A six and the four, and you continue on trying to get rid of your whole pyramid.